PBR Los Angeles, early part of your weekend. Well, for your Monday, we're going to keep things dry, sunny, and, well, warm.
It's not hard being a douchebag. I think I do it very well. First you build the house, the lies, the shit. Then you stick to it like hell. My friends and lovers, and all the fans I've never had. This is a sorry from your douchebag. Sorry if I made you mad. So I'm a rapper now. 5 years after now, the amount of fans I have will bring the laughter now. Irrational, I never learn from my mistakes. So many mistakes, I don't think they mistakes. Great, so I'm sitting here stressing, sleeping on mom's couch again, just second guessing, trying to find the silver lining. Where's the lesson? Wondering if I even deserve a blessing. Got evicted when I was lifted. Can't rage a drink no more, I'm not that gifted. Don't get it twisted, cause I still miss it. Regret stacked up like gifts on Christmas. I made a band to make a difference, but all we made was create differences. To all my mistresses, I'm sorry y'all had to witness this. It's not hard being a douchebag. I think I do it very well. First you build the house and lots of shit, then you stick to it like hell. To all my friends and lovers, and all the fans I've never had, this is a sorry for me, douchebag. Sorry if I made you mad. I'm not into miracles, barely a man of faith. But love preaches spirituals most of the time. It's shit. Then you stick to it like hell.